We have a strong power in our voice. Every day I try to find my voice in philanthropy because of great people like Alicia Keys. And I want to get serious and deep for a second. So
you know I was gonna clap on that though.
Yeah. But what she has put together and has constantly put together, a lot of people didn't get charities and they're not consistent with it. And her consistency, her passion, and her drive for this is something that's unique and special. And this problem that we're here to solve, this problem is real. And we are actually making some progress by events like this. There's so many misconceptions about my motherland, Africa. There's so many misconceptions if you just watch the news, how it's perceived. In the years to come, we have to make sure that we change that perception. We have to be able to tell the true story of what Africa is. It's not just about the bad things. It is to me the most beautiful country in the world. So this is something that's very important because the children of Africa are actually the future of the world.
Everybody, put your hands up. Ain't enough blind man for you to shine here. Deal with many women, but treat them fair. And I'm bigger than the city lights down in Times Square. Yeah. Come on, and put your hands in the air. Everybody, put your hands in the air. Save a child, put your hands in the air.